Hello guys, Smash Bros. 64 here, and today I'm going to show you some. Oh my god, this is going to be very exciting news. That will be getting Minecraft mods over here. Have a look, mod screenshot, Minecraft console mod breakdown, and it's this one. I was just watching YouTube and I found this 2 days ago. Oh my god, not screenshot. The breakdown. This is a new screenshot. Oh my god, look. Console, see? Oh, that is so good. And this is the furniture mod. This is going to be our very first mod that will be coming out. So I am literally, oh, I'm shocked. I cannot believe we're getting mods. Look. Oh my god. That is very exciting. This is going to be really good. I cannot wait for this to come out. But yeah, just take a look at a furniture mod. But yeah, this guy was just looking and yeah, it's, yeah. I was just looking for duplication, so then I just saw this video. I was like, oh, okay, I'll watch this. No shock. Okay, watch. As soon as you open up the tab, all your modded items and whatnot will appear. Which again, tap, I think, channel, perfect. Now that's gonna be awesome. Now, which it would be, really. That's gonna be really good. I can't wait for it to come out. Then, but it's gonna be awesome. I'm literally excited, but yeah, be sure to follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter and I'll give you latest news. I'm very happy that mods are coming out in Dirt Update 25, but yeah, please like, comment, subscribe. I haven't been making videos. The reason why I was ill, as you can, it will sound like I'm ill, but yeah, it's gonna be sick. But yeah, when I saw, I was like, oh my god, I got the video and I literally just started filming. Oh my god. Furniture mod, but yeah, it's got quite a lot of stuff. I bet you have to pay. I can tell that you have to pay. I can't. Oh, it has even a scroll. Cool. I might even get that. You have more foods. That's well cool. You have a curtain and. Lot of this. But yeah guys, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.